Ladies and gentlemen, good evening and welcome to the 2008 ISIS Bone Growth Foundation Gala Dinner.
And how many kilograms do you lose during the course of the race?
Not much, actually. We have a saying in the Tour de France: if you lose any weight during the Tour de France, you started too fat.
Right.
So
I met your leader. I met the English Queen. It was a big day. My God, I was nervous. I didn't know whether to shake hands or bow. I've only seen her on a stamp, so I licked the back of her head. But the German is sitting beside me.
Well, I think everyone's heard it. The magic number is $1 million has been raised by the members of this audience.
And that does deserve a round of applause. Well done.
There were some unlikely matches on the tennis court last night, but it was all in the name of a good cause, raising money for the Bone Growth Foundation.
You know what freaks me out at the moment? We've got water restrictions and bushfires at the same time. That freaks me out. Thinking, what if my backyard's on fire? I'll be able to put that out till after dark.
I hope you're having a great night at the Bone Growth Charity. Supporting a great cause. I see you in January. Reach out, reach out, reach out,
touch somebody. Yeah. It caught my attention and my wife Jenny's attention years ago, and we thought it was a wonderful cause. And some of my best friends in the world are now involved in this.
Into the eye of the tiger, that's where the club went. She smashed the club into the eye of Tiger.
I think when you look out from the podium here and you see what you see in front of you, you just say, wow.